time. I don't know if I have enough.
Sit.
Good boy. I don't know if I have enough fire power.
Yep.
There you go. He tends to jump in your lap. So, trying to get him preoccupied with other things. Because he's fairly food motivated, but he's very love motivated. So he's very attracted to love. There you go, dude. Yeah, good boy. Yep, good, good. Sit, sit. Yeah. Want some more love? Sure, he's a big puller, that's probably why they have him as a blue color. Yep. Because he's a massive dog. Has a lot of power. But he has a lot of love. Don't you royal? Yep. Yep. Good. Good. Sit. Good boy. Not getting the eye contact I would really enjoy, but oh, jeez, oh boy. The doggy. I'd like him to catch. Play some catch with me.
Sit.
Good boy. Good doggy boy. Kind of cold out there, but I like to leave the gate open so they can go out if they need to. There's a sound that he's interested in right now that's going on out there. A few more minutes. this, I try and feel with my heart. It's easy to get sidetracked though. Because there's this going on and that going on and all sorts of different things. So. I can get him to relax a little. I'm good. Very, very hard because he's so young.
Oh, the boy.
The boy.
Yes, you are. You're a good kid. You're a big boy.
Yeah, you're a big dog.
I love you also very much. Good boy, Royal. I like that because he looked up at me before he jumped on my lap.
Good.
Good boy. Thing about it is, the difficult part for him is because he wants to be with you. He wants to be a part of you. There's some people that he knows we went for a walk earlier today, so he remembers their voices. And it has him attracted.
Yeah.
My smile, I like that smile.
Oh, this is good.
Yeah, he's drinking some water. He makes me very happy. Sure, you helped him out. It's hard, but figure it out.
Getting out of here.
super excited.
Hi, Gertrude.
So I got some smells out there. And see if I can persuade him a little bit. Okay.